Would you rather have the Audi SUV, the more compact size Kia SUV, or the Mercedes? There's at least $15,000 of difference, up to $30,000 of difference across these cars. Put what you think in the comments.